invited guests, the Board of Trustees of the Morris County Historical Society and I are honored to have you here this evening to celebrate this preservation milestone and for us to welcome you as some of the first to tour this building, the 1853 Carriage House of Augustus Crane's Gentleman's Farm. My name is Amy Curry, and I'm the Executive Director of the Morris County Historical Society. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. And thank you, Rain, for holding off so far. Acorn Hall's Carriage House is a survivor. Built in 1853 and expanded by 1860, this structure served as the hub of Augustus Crane's Gentleman's Farm for nearly 50 years. Mr. Crane was a city boy who moved to the Morristown country with his wife and four young children. This building and the land around it became the center of his world and his new endeavor of farming and orchard tending. But by the dawn of the 20th century and with Augustus Crane's passing, the building lost its significance and usefulness in service to the family. As the community around us developed and time marched forward, Crane's beloved carriage house fell slowly into disrepair. Since 1971, when MCHS received the property from the loss of four generations of family residents, ideas have swirled about what this building could be. Battered and bruised from benign neglect, a failed modernization attempt, long-term function as a catch-all storage facility, and unrelenting storms that came with each passing year, the carriage house waited patiently. When I arrived 10 years ago, my goal was to restore this building, for it to be only what it always was, a carriage house, for us to use it as a resource to teach about local cultural history and reinforce the importance of restoring historic structures. Through our preservation and proper interpretation of Acorn Hall and the carriage house, MCHS embodies its mission now better than any other year in the 76 years prior. Today, Acorn Hall's carriage house is the only publicly accessible, middle-class, utilitarian building of its kind in all of Morris County. In Morristown, it is a sole survivor left to tell a once common local story. That of a time when a man of modest means could farm his 9-acre property less than 2 miles from the green. A time pre-Civil War to pre-millionaires when the community was small, when Morris Avenue had only 7 homes, and Ford descendants were still living in the Ford mansion. We're excited to share this story with the thousands who visit annually. Before I close, I'd like to thank the team that made today a reality. First to my staff and motto, Pat Goodfriend, Gary Rintz, Aaron Fife, Noelle Grabo, and Sally Capone, thank you for joining me on this journey. I am indebted to each of you for your unwavering commitment to our organization, belief in our mission, and for all you give to foster our success. To our grantors, thank you, Ms. Gozo, and to the board and staff of the New Jersey Historic Trust, who've been invested in this project since 2017. To Mr. Chang and the board of the Morris County Preservation Trust, who joined as a supporter in 2019, after funding the 6-year complete exterior restoration of Acorn Hall. Thank you for believing year after year in our organization, supporting our projects, and making days like this happen. Thank you to all our members who faithfully supported us through the decades, some as many as 7 of them. As a completely member-supported nonprofit, we are independent of our municipality, the county government, or parent organization. Your support and generosity is how we meet our grant matches and continue forward. So thank you. And to our dedicated, incredible preservation team, our architects, Margaret and Tom. Did you ever think? Tom, honestly, my jaw dropped the first time I just even saw the rendering of what the inside would look like. Amen. See you today. Amazing. So thank you. And to the exceptional historic preservation team of Lewis Graham Incorporated, Al, Susan Whitman, thank you. I know you all work on a lot of historic structures, but I can only hope that each of you feel the same sense of pride, excitement, and accomplishment when you look around as I do. And I guess for you all. So For those who have over the years peered into the windows, come, walk through the restored doors, see the original wall and ceiling treatments, read about our original and donated 19th century land use equipment, learn about the coachmen and gardeners who lived and worked here and left their marks, and experience an aspect of local cultural history that is now long, long past. Welcome to Augustus Crane's Carriage House. So joining me this evening to cut the ribbon is Barbara Dabonet. She is the granddaughter of Charles Dabonet, who was a coachman here at the turn of the 20th century. So
we are so lucky here in Morris County to have the foresight to have preserved so much of Morris County and the state's history. And this is just another example of what a little forethought, a little elbow grease, and people working together can get things done. A lot of elbow grease. But I just want to thank the historic trusts, the county, and all of the historic preservation groups that continue to work to make projects like this exist well into the future. Thank you, and the Assemblywoman and I have a citation that commemorates today.
Thank you.
We hope you will accept it and display it proud.
Yes, I will.
And Amy, had I known 10 years, we should have had a certificate that said, I did it. So I'm working on that.
I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you, and I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can do. Through the years, you never let me down. You turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, I've never so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, or who I trusted, who I listened to before, and I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. Through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we've had. I've always been so glad to be with you. Through the years, it's better every day. You've kissed my tears away. And as long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together
see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.